They have plenty of security out here, no credible threats to the Super Bowl, but local, state, federal agencies all working together, bringing in private companies like Verizon to monitor cell phone traffic, just to make sure nothing unusual happens.